Well, today Max and I are using corn waxworms and green fly larvae for bait. Hopefully get something. We just had a good rain. The water's really stained. There's fish in here. I seen them earlier jumping. I seen a big carp when we walked down. And we tried to fish it.
Got a boy. Green fly larvae. Got this little guy from the board. That's a narrow one, fucking big guy, though. See ya, Mr. Bull. It's a monster carp, boys. Wow. It's under that bridge. It's all the way down there. I can't get around all these trees. I'm gonna turn it really back. Hope that leader holds up. Wow. Just getting rid of all the corn. This baby on corn. Gonna try to get under these trees. See, Max is heading for the tree roots. Your size is, Mama. Your size is, baby. That's a big one. Wow, we got a decent fish. Ooh. I'm gonna see if I can land him. Strong, boy, these fish are strong. This one ain't normal. I can keep them away from the tree roots. We're surrounded by trees. You gotta get them over this log. I want to get them tired. Look at the size of them. A good old super sweet corner. What we got on her? We just threw all the corn in and get ready to go. Wow. Oh, there it goes under the log. This thing is a monster. Coming out of this little creek. This thing is a monster. At least 20 pounds. I'd say at least. I'm out of breath. Alright. Look how big this boy is. Ooh. This one's a monster. He's a monster monster. Ooh. Big mama. Big mama. I'm the size of this one. Ah, come here. Look at this one. Yeah, come here. See him? See him next? Look at him. He's a big one. We're gonna put him back. You can see the carp. He's rusting there. He's getting his breath. What a fighter, boy. Boy, that was a heck of a battle.
good 20 minutes. They're fun to catch. But I shouldn't even release them. I should leave them for food for the animals. Because they are trash fish. But they're fun to catch, regardless. There he goes. Like a submarine. There he goes. We used up all the bait, Max, didn't we? All the corn. We used up all the bait. It's only a couple kernels on my other pole. So, first time we ran out of bait and I can't remember when. But we had fun. Well, I used a lot of the corn for chumming, but what a battle there was. Ah, because I'm supposed to get some more nasty weather, so it was a good day to come fishing for a while. Starting to rain again. Oh, it was fun. See you the next time. The next time we go fishing. Your canal's almost full, so we'll be heading there for catfish pretty soon. Right, Max? You want to go to the canal and get some catfish? Yeah. Yeah, he does. He's sniffing something, aren't you? What do you smell? Someone cooking? Yeah. Someone cooking hot dogs? Yeah, boy. Yeah. Well, Max says, we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching our videos, and may the good Lord take a liking to you. Right, buddy?